This is your Wednesday night forecast. We have the chance at some additional scattered showers during the evening, but most of the time will be rain-free. Although rain has been sinking south during the day, we're going to see rain move back in across all of the area during the day tomorrow, and it's going to mean more periods of heavy, steady rain. During the morning, we're generally dry, we're cloudy. Temperatures during the day, only in the upper 70s. The periods of rain, the potential for them, they increase during the course of the afternoon into the evening. You can see rounds of heavy rain at times, and then we'll see additional rain on a Friday and Saturday too before this system moves out. It's possible that over the next few days, we'll see between 1 to 3 inches of new rainfall accumulation region-wide. Here's a look at your 10-day forecast. 76 is our Thursday high, on Friday 77, Saturday 76, Sunday dry 79, Monday still in the 70s with lots of sunshine, then we're back to the 80s on Tuesday. That's your latest forecast update.